All right, y'all, I'm gonna tie some little sabiki flies for Skipjack. Something I mess around with and come up with. What I've done was got this ribbon from Walmart. Just flashy stuff. What I'll do is get a piece, fold it in half. I want it to stick out about an inch past the hook. Cut it at an angle. Then I'll start out with my line here. Take it back to about the point of the hook. Trim my extra. Put me a little coat of Sally Hansen hard as nails. Flashy piece here. Put on, wrap it down like so. Flashy tinsel stuff. Cut my piece about yay long. Get it started on here. Wrap my bodies in the opposite direction that I do my thread. Put it up there, go around it, go around three times, lock it in, go around one more time. Off whip finish. Four or five times. Tug on, make sure it's snug. Thank you. hands as hard as nails. Trimming this up, make it look like wings. And that right there is my sabiki fly.